There is a zooming feature on the machine with the magnifying glass. Let me show you the three options that it gives us. First one is zoom to all. So right now, as we have it zoom to all, the design, as big as it is showing within the screen. So that's usually what you're going to probably want to do. By touching it, it did zoom in about an extra 20%. You can also increase that just a little, but you're zooming in right into the middle of the design. Let me go ahead and go zoom all. So that zooms to the edge of the design. There's another one that says zoom to hoop. So that means you will see the outside perimeter of the hoop showing with the design inside it. But then we have a great feature called zoom to box. I use this quite a bit. When you touch it, nothing happens. But if I'm going to touch and I'm going to hold my stylus on the screen and I'm going to drag. So I'm touching at a top corner and then dragging down to a lower corner. And whatever's in the box is going to be what you will see within the screen. So when I use the design positioning where we're trying to connect one design to another design, I need to be able to get to an exact point within a design, maybe right there at that tip. And so what I can do is I could even zoom in further. I can go right to that area of that design, and I will see it in greatly magnified. Right here it says it's over 1,000%, but look, I can see exactly where I will need to be. So we'll use that later in the design positioning. And again, when you're here, if you just need to pan a little bit, you need to slide the screen just a little bit to the side, that's what this hand is. So if I come over here, I can slide over and move the screen. I'm not moving the design, but I'm just moving the screen. And of course, because we're really zoomed in, it has to kind of regenerate. But let me go ahead and back out just a little bit. We'll touch the magnifying glass for zooming. Let's just do zoom to all. I'm going to go ahead and zoom in on a smaller portion here, zoom to box. We'll kind of go over here, touch and drag, get exactly what you want. Great. Now with the panning selection here, I'm going to touch and move this design over to the side here, and I'll be able to see now more of the right side of the design. Or if I drag down, I can go ahead and see more of the top part of the design. So that's an easy way to stay zoomed in, but then to see other areas of your design. And then once again, do a zoom. You'll probably find which one you like, zoom to all or zoom to hoop, when you are done zooming around your design.